Hi everyone, welcome to Easy Classes. Is your PDF file password protected and you are annoyed with entering the password again and again? Don't worry. In this quick tutorial, I will show you how to remove password from any PDF file. So without further delay, let's get started. First, I will show you using Adobe Acrobat how to remove password. Open the PDF file with Adobe by entering the password. This is my PDF file. It's open now. Go to print. In the print window, at the printer place, there will be an option Microsoft Print to PDF or Save as PDF options. Select that one and click on print. It will ask to give you the name for that PDF file. So I'll give sample 1 and save it. So close this current PDF file. So sample 1 has been saved now. Just double click and check. See, without password it's opening. Another method is using the Google Chrome. Open the Google Chrome browser, drag and drop your password protected PDF file into Google Chrome. It will ask for the password first. You have to enter it to open it. It's opened. Same here also, go to print. At the destination place, select the option Save as PDF or Microsoft Print to PDF option. Both will do the same. Click on Save as PDF. Click on Save. Select the location where you want to save that one and give it a name and click on Save. File has been saved. Now close the browser. I saved it on the desktop, so it is named as sample 2. Just double click and check. See, without password, our PDF file is opening now. And the third method is using the online tools like Small PDF and all. Go to any trusted PDF unlocker website and upload your password protected PDF file and follow the online instructions. But I suggest you avoid uploading confidential files to random websites. It might be harmful. And that's it. Now you know how to remove a PDF password in just few steps. If this helped, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.